And here we have a very strange relationship going on. Our little Fudge is making out with Fleur, one of our latest rescues. A very, very strange romance is blossoming. Little and large, eh? Who'd have thought it? The pony that was left to starve to death, and the little guy that was beaten so badly that it broke the first and second vertebrae in his neck, causing him to have permanent neurological problems, plus an eye that was pushed into his face, so he lost the sight from it. So as you can see, these two residents are really doing very, very well. What do they say? Love conquers all.